Renee, his family and his wife and friends are by his side at the moment.
Yes, Deb. His wife Susie flew in over the weekend. She is by his side. Today is the big day. Today is fight day, though it won't be in the ring. The plan is for Jeff Fenech to undergo major heart surgery this afternoon to replace a blocked and infected heart valve that has been causing bleeding into his lungs and immense pain. It is hoped that that replacement will last for 10 years and still allow him to be physically active. While that is hopeful news, what isn't, what he's devastated about is that recovery will mean remaining here and in Thailand and missing his daughter's wedding in Sydney, something that he's been very upset about. He's been in intensive care here since Friday after coughing up blood for days. It was the 10 boxers in his training camp who called an ambulance, a move that most likely saved his life, according to doctors.
I feel really bad towards Jack.
He is in a lot of pain. I've never seen him like this. He hasn't slept for at least 6 days. He can't sleep. When he does go to nod off, he struggles to breathe, so he's too scared to sleep.
Despite everything he's going through, Jeff has been feeling guilty about not being able to train his boxers, including Sydney's Jack Brewmaker, who has a big fight looming in December.
Hi, YouTubers. I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.